Yo, yo, improviser, the man here to get all you wiser. Yes, man, hallelujah. Give thanks and praise to the Father. Yeah, man, today I'm cooking some tuna, some fresh tuna. Fresh like fish. The tuna, nah? So they call it tuna. Fish is fresh. Nice. Yeah, man, just keep your eyes on the ball, you know? So you will see what's going on style. Yes, everything there. We'll just mix it up, you know. Some fresh tomato and a piece of lemon. I will squeeze it in the tuna fish so you don't fresh up the place. You know what I mean? Yes, man. I'll cook some sweet potato too. That is my favorite sweet potatoes in there. I ain't doing nothing. You see that green boiler too? Celeries. Without celeries, you can't have nothing going on. Coconut milk and corn. I used to take a lot of corn and roast it when I was younger. That's why I always cooking corn and coconut. I used to climb coconut trees, so I get addicted. Yeah, man, let me flip the script. In the meanwhile, subscribe, you know, and do it with your love. Yes, man. See there? Just mix it. Just put things in. Inside they have garlic, onion, this, that, some herbal salt. You know, I say improviser. You want to get wiser? Well, follow me, Nessa. Forget the foolishness and the dumbness. Pow! Look at it. I put in more thing in. Where's that white boy there? Yeah, man. Zucchini. You can put that veggie. Put what you want. You see? Ready. You can see it looking shiny there. I slab in some olive oil already. Olive oil. Addicted. I want other oil. Yeah, I love oil. Yeah, man. Run down the scene there. Now, watch this carefully, right? As I said, why is the improviser? Whatever. You see the tomatoes there? That be already, man. I know where I'm coming and show them the sweet potatoes one more time so all of them get confused. You know what I mean? It's just sweet potatoes. And what we do with that today again? I'm going to fry some bakes with that. Original fried bakes. You see that tomato keep coming up in the red like cherry. Yes, the food already. What's on there? Look at my day. You know, everything mixed up. Thing up, do up, thing, put up some avocado and fried eggs and